feed off your fear, Nephilim. When you die, so too will all men. Heaven rots in our shadow. We can feel Leah's tormented soul within us. We relish her screams. When we are finished here, Sanctuary will be the most glorious realm of the burning hells.
Yes, you have done well to gain their trust. All according to plan. Oh no, Fatu. I hope you don't think your old pal has been sitting on his hands. I've toiled day and night for the last 10 years. And with the help of the good citizens of Tatooine, the process is nearly complete. They were resistant at first, but you can't argue with results. You know what? I think it's better if I just show you. Behold! The greatest achievement in the universe! The Singularity Engine! The perfect marriage between man and machine! Their beauty would be haunting! Can you see me now, Father? You'll never leave again!
Look what I've found, Lion-O.
Quiet, my dear.
We're talking. But she is right. You should run.
There's not a chance I'd leave her with a monster like you.
Generations pass, and still your species is weakened by emotion. This is power, Lion-O.
This is life. With this weapon, nothing in the universe can stop me.
A piece of scrap metal is no match for the sword of plunder, and neither are you. You've lost the sword of plunder, Lion-O. A fatal blow. And with the ashes of the demon Sycorax, I will transform myself into the instrument of your final destruction. Ancient spirits of evil, I call upon you to resurrect this titan and imbue it with my soul!
Hi, kids. I'm about to go slaughter puppies. You stay here and go to bed by 11, or I'll eat your heart.
Oh, God.
What a pathetic display. You have no actual power.
Duke, I can't feel my right side. I think I'm having a stroke.
How dare you come before me peddling these theatrics?
Duke?
You are no laser master. I am the one true laser master.
Whoa, what the hell? Duke, are you okay?
I am the harbinger of a better tomorrow.
Mr. Palpatine!
I am the Singularity.
Hey!
I am flesh perfected as the maker Creepio has envisioned.
Wait, what did you just say? Mr. Palpatine, I'm talking to you!
Now, Duke Dirt Farmer, you will die.
Excuse me?
Oh, yes. A dream. I like that. Dreams are places you can have fun, right? It's all in your mind, so why not enjoy it? Shh. Listen. Now we could, in this dream of yours, take care of a situation like this. We just put Kenny's name down and see what happens. I know you want to. Go on. Help her. Good. Now, as long as we're playing, let's do it right. There's no need to stop it. Who?
I'm sorry, what else is there?
How? For beginner, not bad at all. Now, watch.
She is
delicious. How are you?
Vermin torture me. I will adapt.
Physical damage does not concern me. Realize, how are you feeling?
Older. As I heal, I tire. And when I tire...
Continue.
I remember.
Why you are here?
Rejoice that you were born capable of controlling your destiny.
Your absence was irritating.
Likewise, 7-9. Have they hurt you?
No, you won't. But they will.
What?
I've waited a long time for this.
Don't. Please.
Lord Nemesis, he got away.
For now. Decepticons, victory is nearly ours. The Autobots will soon be eradicated off the face of Cybertron, and a new age will begin. But to ensure their defeat, we must win this war, no matter the cost.
All hail Nemesis Prime!
Yeah,
all hail Nemesis Prime!
Yeah.
To the Autobots!
Till all are gone.
Jedi, the peacekeepers of the Galactic Republic. Cowards, wallowing, nesting, hiding in the peace they enforce. Their strength is waning. Deep down, they know they cannot maintain order forever. And when their time begins to tumble into darkness, they will find me waiting for them.
I am Venom, and you are mine.
You bit somebody's head off.
Fuel in the tank. Think of yourself as my ride.
Where are you going?
We need Carlton Drake's rocket.
Are you gonna eat anybody else?
Most likely.
Oh, God.
That is why we are here. Cooperate, and you might just survive. That is the deal.
Had you shown more spine, I may have spared you, Corvus. But you once were loyal to me. And that does mean something. So, I will give you a choice, Corvus Glaive. With your blade destroyed, you will soon die as well. So, you can kill yourself now and finish it, or you can let me do it. Make no mistake, this is mercy. For if I were to do it, you would suffer tenfold.
Welcome, my friend. 13 years it's been, and yet, here you stand before me, as though it were only yesterday. I confess myself disappointed. Not one of you tried to find me. Crap! Damn! Nah! Goyle! Not even you. Lucius. Harry! Oh, I'd almost forgotten you were here, standing on the bones of my father. I'd introduce you, but word has it you're almost as famous as me these days.
The boy who lived.
How lies have fed your legend, Harry. Shall I reveal what really happened that night 13 years ago? Shall I divulge how I truly lost my powers?
It was love. You see, when dear sweet Lily Potter gave her life for her only son, she provided the ultimate protection. I could not touch him. It was old magic, something I should have foreseen. But no matter, no matter. Things have changed.
I can touch you.